Hey everyone, Jason here, and welcome to the Abyss Garage. And I want to share a quick tech tip video for you that will hopefully make your life easier when it comes to working on your projects. Now, a lot of times to-do lists are really helpful. They help me out when it comes to working on one of the countless projects I have going on in the garage at all times. However, I'm a little disorganized from time to time, and usually what happens is I will misplace and lose the to-do list itself, and then that pretty much goes out the window, and so the whole idea of being organized just stops short. So what I find that helps out, helps me out at least when doing that, is by using a plastic bag. Now, I am lucky enough to get these from work. We get parts delivered in them, and pretty much after that they are just meant for the garbage, so I'm able to recycle them and reuse them. What I like about these particular bags is it happens to fit an 8.5 by 11 sheet of printer paper in there perfectly, and they're nice, thick, and durable. So what I end up doing is making a to-do list on whatever project that I'm working on. Let's just say this particular bike, the Buell. I'll make a slit into the bag itself up here above the seal, and which will allow me to pass through a zip tie and or a rubber band. And now what I'm able to do is just simply go ahead and place that on the end of the handlebar. So now, whether this is a winter project or spring project or whenever I can get around to it, I'm able to just simply look at it and then read exactly what I had written down of things I needed to get done on it. And it allows me not to have to try to remember one of the many things that I have going on at once. So that is a really good thing to do. Also, a nice bonus feature on those bags itself is it happens to fit a magazine perfectly in there. So a lot of times, like, I'll have older magazines that I want to keep around and keep nice. By keeping it in the Ziploc bag, you're less likely to bend, increase the pages, and keep it in, like, say, pristine condition. Now, the other nice thing too here is on smaller bags themselves, like here, like this one, you're able to fold a sheet of paper in half itself and put any information, say, like with a toe tag on here. So for this transmission adapter, I'm able to put it on the wall and not have to, again, remember what it is. And then the other nice thing is, let's just say this stuff goes at an estate sale, the guy that's buying it doesn't have to worry about it. So hopefully that today's tech tip video will help you guys out on your project, and I'll see you guys around for another video in the Abyss Garage. Take care, guys.